A hospital in Caloocan City also simulated inoculations against COVID-19 to prepare for the distribution of the vaccines. But some hospital employees are unwilling to be immunized. Angel Movido has this story.
Emelita Mana is among the almost 2,000 frontliners at the Dr. Jose N. Rodriguez Memorial Hospital in Talac, Caloocan. She welcomes the anticipated rollout of COVID-19 vaccines next week, adding this gives her a feeling of security.
Willing po akong magpabaksin kasi po nalanasan ko na pong mag-confine sa COVID ward. Naging positive po ako.
On Tuesday, a vaccine awareness and counseling session was conducted among outsourced or non-health workers from the security and maintenance staff. Tala's COVID-19 vaccination team reported at least a third of the employees are not willing to be inoculated. But hospital records show an increase in the number of workers saying yes to the vaccine. Tala's infectious disease specialist, meantime, explained side effects are normal for all vaccines and medicines.
Particularly, pain and swelling on the injection site. They may experience some headaches, some systemic symptoms such as fever, 1 to 3 days after vaccination. And for some, they may also experience some rashes or even severe allergy requiring hospitalization. If they have allergy to the vaccine itself or one of the component of vaccine, that is already a contraindication. But if it's just asthma or allergy to food, the benefit outweighs the risk.
But Perez said the hospital has also prepared for last-minute changes.
I-refer po namin sila sa ating psychiatrist and psychologist para sa counseling namin tinatawag, para makausap po sila ano yung mga factors na biglang nagbago yung kanilang desisyon. Kung sakaling po on the last day, talagang decided na po sila not to receive the vaccine, we will respect that decision of our employee. Ino-notify po namin ang Department of Health doon sa mga nagamit, hindi nagamit, at pwede namin pong ibalik sa kanila na nakastore po sa ultra-low freezer po namin. So wala pong masasayang na vaccine.
But Perez said the hospital has also prepared for last-minute changes. On Tuesday, employees from the hospital's quarantine facility were part of the vaccine simulation. According to hospital officials, the process will last for 45 minutes from the registration, vital signs checkup, screening, counseling, actual vaccination, and monitoring of adverse effects. The Tala Hospital was also part of the delivery and handling simulation done by the health department. Tala's medical chief, Dr. Fritz Famaran, said the ultra-low freezer at negative 70 degrees Celsius will exclusively be used for the storage of the Pfizer vaccines. Famaran says their hospital workers will only need a total of 400 vials to have everyone inoculated. He's hoping for a 100% vaccine turnout, and to allay fears on the vaccine's effects, Dr. Famaran said he's first on the list of employees to receive a shot. Angel Movido, ABS-CBN News.